गुड इवनिंग, यू आर अप्रोचिंग द लॉन्गेस्ट हाईवे टनल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, अबाउट 10,000 फीट। बॉर्डर रोड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कंस्ट्रक्टेड अटल टनल रोहतांग नॉर्थ पोर्टल। यू कैन सी दैट 10,000 फीट, दिस इज द हाइट वेयर दिस टनल इज बीन कंस्ट्रक्टेड। दिस इज द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट टनल। यू कैन सी दैट वी आर अप्रोचिंग दिस टनल विच इज ए ऑल वेदर टनल। वी कैन फाइंड दिस टनल which is from Manali when we move towards Leh Ladakh. Basically, this is constructed for army people because they were feeling and then finding obstacles while traveling through Rohtang because of landslides and snowfall. So this tunnel, which is an all-weather tunnel, has been constructed by Border Road Organization, a beautiful, we can say, signature of modern engineering. Yes, definitely, the engineers, the laborers, the electricians, plumbers, not many people have put their heart and soul to build this tunnel. And we can see that it's one of the greatest miracle and one of the greatest, we can say, engineering of modern era. We are really grateful to Indian government who has created this history. And definitely, we are also feeling damn lucky that we got this golden opportunity to visit this tunnel. Although we were having the tour plan of Shimla, Kullu and Manali, and this was again a part of our visit, Atal Tunnel. We all know the greatest diplomat and we can say a greatest leader of modern India, Bharat Ratna Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee, former Prime Minister of India, a great speaker, a poet, a very noble and great gentleman. So, I'm going to give a brief of this Atal Tunnel now. We find this, it's a two-way tunnel, means there are two ways, means are there with a partition in between. There's a footpath also on both the sides. The indications, lot of indications are there, means how you have to move on. Especially the speed limit for the vehicles. This is all-weather tunnel which is constructed by Border Road Organization. Means in winter, in summers, or during snowfall, you can easily pass through this pathway. You know, this is the greatest constructions which I feel. Means I visited lot many places in India, but I feel really I'm feeling marvelous. It's a beautiful experience. That's why I'm sharing with you all. We find that there's a lot of lightning. Then we find, see this compresses. Means it is during summer. You can have a normal temperature also. Means you will not feel much hotter. So air conditioning facilities are also there. Apart from your, I think, water facilities. Then BSNL has also installed their telephone points. Means if you are stuck or if you want to contact, you can easily contact. The charging points are also there. And then the I have already mentioned regarding speed limit. At the starting and at the end, we are having the limits of 40 km per hour. And in between, it is 60 km per hour. Means if you start your journey through this tunnel, you cannot stop in between. If you do that, it's a crime. And you can be put behind the bars. So, once you start your journey, you have to end it. Almost, what I heard is 9 km tunnel. The length of the tunnel is almost 9 kilometers. And you see this construction from all the sides. All cemented and all, a lot of bricks, everything. So, traveling with my family and with my sister's family, we are really grateful that see the BSNL point is also there. So beautiful experience of Atal Tunnel. I am sharing with you all. Hope you all will also enjoy it, and you will view the whole video. It's not that just from the beginning till end. You should see it, because I am covering it live from my tour vehicle, driven by our pilot, Mr. Subhash Chandra ji. Okay, and the vehicle is, you know, Innova, and we are traveling in this vehicle, and the speed limit, you can see that he is continuously maintaining the speed of 60 km per hour, which is clearly mentioned or highlighted here. So beautiful experience and a beautiful lifetime opportunity for you all to view this video, so that you can also update yourself regarding this tunnel sitting at your homes. Thank you very much, and Jai Hind.